Hang on, I don't have any squash. Right, okay, hang on a second. Just checking the audio balance, looks good. Maybe I'll turn my voice down just a tad. Sorry, bear with me. Just a bit loud, I turned myself up for Divinity last night. Good morning everybody and welcome. And yes, I hope you're having a lovely Monday, wherever you are, and whatever it is you're doing, wherever you are in the world. Hang on, just checking my phone. I'm early, that's amazing, holy shit. Right, hi there. I'm just going to start this morning with a bit of Rising Storm Vietnam. Not going to do anything serious and probably won't stream for super long because I want to get on with YouTube editing today because it's the seventh week of work. Sorry, hang on, it's a bit loud. Thank you, Corsico. Thank you very much, Corsico. Thank you, that's very generous. Thank you. How's my head, Jelly Magpie? My head is okay. I'm feeling a bit bunged up, though, so perhaps I'm coming down with a cold. I feel a bit nasally. Thank you, Jimmy the Rustler. Thank you very much. Thank you. So, yes, it's the seventh week of work on the latest YouTube... Hello, sweetie. On the latest YouTube video, which takes the form of Rising Storm Vietnam Bullshittery, so this game here. I'm so sorry it's taken so long. The reason for that was obviously Christmas and New Year in the middle, and also there was 2 weeks of pre-production time. Good morning, Novi. Good morning. 2 weeks of pre-production time at the start of the project, which just generally bogged everything down. It was, so there was like 15 days worth where I was either unable to work or unable to edit directly and had to prepare for the video. I had to get the footage and put it on the right hard drives and scrub through it to find the clips that I needed. Thank you, Knight. Thank you very much, Knight. Thank you. What else is going on? Not much, really. We played some Divinity last night. We did some VR Texas Hold'em poker on Saturday, and that was good. I was planning to play Halo with Sai, but unfortunately Sai was a bit busy. And what else is going on? Been playing some X3, some RimWorld. Yeah, just generally been a normal... Not much has happened the last week or so. This young lady's okay. She went to the park and she had a good run around with a cockapoo. So she's quite tired now, so hopefully she'll have a nice sleep and just stay out of my way for the editing side of things. So she'll sleep on the sofa. What else has happened? Not much. Just been cleaning the flat, really. Not very interesting. Yeah, a fascinating life I lead, folks. Thank you, Gumbo. Thank you very much, Gumbo. Right, so if you have the game, Rising Storm Vietnam, you're welcome to jump in. I'll just pick an empty server and feel free to just trickle in. I'm sure once we reach a critical mass of like 32 players, people who are just playing normally will find a low-ping empty server, well, the low-ping half-full server and come and join us. So, but yeah, if you have the game, feel free. Right, when's the next video? As soon as I can, Stronger, as soon as I can. It's in the final stages. I just need to go through and finish those final stages and also take some cartoons that I've had commissioned and add them to the mix. Thank you, Spans. Thank you very much, Spans. Sorry, as in some art assets that I've had commissioned that I need to puppeteer in After Effects. Okay. Any other ZF? Not many of them are on right now, actually. They're all off at work or wherever they want to be. It is quite early. Okay. Right, so what should we go for? Territories Long Tan. Why not? Let's try this one. So it's Tripwire Official, Server 23. So AMS... Wait, is that American? Wait a second. No, 44. Well, I guess it's fine. AMS 23. So we'll try that. Thank you, Lilandria. Thank you very much, Lilandria. Thank you. On average, how long does it take to edit a video? It depends on the video stealth. But effectively, it's a good 100 hours or so. There's just a lot of time that goes into each individual after... Well, not each individual After Effects, but composition, but collectively all of them. They build up. Okay. I'm going to play as the... I'll play as the Aussies. Okay. And I'm going to be a scout. Yeah, I'll be a scout because they've got access to the smokes. Thank you, Jason. Thank you very much, Jason. So the server, everybody, is Tripwire Official Server, AMS #23. So if you have the game, feel free to... drop in. Thank you, Seven Mine and Jason. Thank you. You're new to Twitch. How do you sub, Shadow? I don't actually know, but thank you very much for the consideration. That's very generous. Thank you.
And
thank
you,
Self. Yes. It just takes time. Oh, yes, we're defending. I forgot about that. I thought we were attacking for some reason. Okay. Thank you, Lobby Boy. Thank you very much, Lobby. Might as well get into position to defend A. Find a nice position somewhere. This will do me. Okay, so... We need to defend the first point, which is the plantation's edge. A bombed out forest, pockmarked in craters. Thank you, Mr. Anderson. Thank you very much, Mr. Anderson.
There's a guy! Over there!
He spotted something? Hang on. So people will steadily get into the server and then the game will kick off. Yeah, here they come. Thank you, Pender the Tyrant. Thank you, Pender. And thank you again, Mr. Anderson. Right. Watch out for VC. Thank you, Largo. Thank you kindly, Largo. And good morning, Heavy. Oh, I hear shots in the distance. Okay, here we go. Probably just shooting each other. Just wait for the Viet Cong to arrive. Takes a long time to load, doesn't it, Igleb? Oh, dear. Have I seen the YouTube video about my skill with video editing? I think I know the one you mean, Stage Poop. Yes, alas, unfortunately, the video doesn't get everything right, which is a bit of a shame. I don't edit everything frame by frame all the time. Only sometimes. Oh. Okay, where are the... Okay, so the first blood has been made. Two Viet Cong sappers have been killed. Okay. What's the dog doing? Yeah, she's just sleeping. Oh, okay, and Ozzy's dead. So for those just joining the stream, we're playing on Tripwire Official Server AMS number 23. Just keeping it light this morning. I'm just going to play a bit of Rising Storm and then bugger off and get on with work in about an hour and a half or so. But if you have Rising Storm, feel free to come and play with me. It's just me for the morning. The other ZF guys appear to be away. And effect will fire. Cool, people are steadily trickling in. We have 21 out of 64. Thank you, Necrophilix Junkie. Thank you, Necrophilic. Oh. The guy in front of me just got shot. Getting suppressed. Audio too loud. Audio too loud? Is it? Do you need me to turn it down for you guys? What's that, werewolf? Thank you very much for the compliments. Glad you like him. Oh, and sorry to hear it. It's good? Okay. I'm just kind of keeping my head down because I'm the squad leader, so the squad can actually spawn on me when they die. So we've got a nice advanced position in this crater. Right side, they're outflanking. It's a bit loud. Okay, I'll turn it down a notch. Hang on. It's fine for me, but I guess... Hang on. Do-do-do-do. So you're up by... Oh, so yeah, you're up by 9 decibels, so we'll turn it down to about... There we go. Drop it down a notch. Oh dear, I got shot. Whoops. From 40 meters. Okay, so we just need to hold the plantation for as long as we can. The tickets at the top of the screen represent how many soldiers can be fielded by either
Alpha's
side.
Alpha's being attacked.
So we have 472. The Vietnamese have 577. Whoa. Yikes. Holy shit. They're taking Alpha. We got to get in there. Fuck. Oh, shot in the face by an AK at 29 meters. Yikes. Do I have that? I'm going to switch off the scout because there's no sense using smokes on this, really. Right. Gonna get an MG and go at the back and set up a tripod. They haven't taken A yet. Oh, is that Vietnamese shelling? No.
Alpha's being attacked.
Oh, thank you, Feisty. Thank you. Oh, you're very welcome. Thank you for the compliments, Feisty. Am I in the... Ooh. Fuck. Vietnamese RPK, I think. A machine gun on a tripod. Where is he? Whoa. Damn, this thing doesn't have a drum mag. I've got to be sparing with my shots then. Where are they? Oh, Jesus, an RPG to the front of the sandbag. Yikes. Have I ever been to Australia? No, not myself. Get some. Thanks very much, get some. Okay, I need a proper belt magazine if I'm going to suppress. Okay, that's Vietnamese artillery, white phosphorus, including with high explosives. We'll wait until that clears. It's area denial, effectively. Watch yourself.
Alpha's being attacked.
I'm a bit low compared to the game sound, says Novi. Okay, sure. Should I turn up my voice? This is where people go, no, it's fine, leave it. Okay, listen to the rain rather than hear me babble. We're losing it. Shit. I'll take it. Oh, ow. I'm losing blood, I'm gonna pass out. No! Alright, I'll turn up my voice in a bit. Gotta get in the point. Get in the point. Good, we got it. Bugger. Wow, a shotgun at 46 meters. I am not surviving very well, am I? Yeah, I need to work on that because I'm the squad leader, so if I die, then everyone has to spawn all the way back here. The team also does not have a commander. Whoop. Viet Cong penetrating the line here. They're moving. Oh, yes, an envelopment.
Alpha's being attacked.
Oh. I'm gonna die. Shit, there's a Viet Cong right in front of me, falling to the plane. Ah, in the, he's in the crater, bugger. Well, shit biscuits.
We've lost Alpha.
Yeah, there we go, we lost it. Right, okay, so back to the worker huts at B and the old trenches at C. So I'll try and get an MG set up in one of the pillboxes as best I can. And let the VC, yeah, let the VC wander into our field of fire. Turn down the game sounds a bit more. All right. Fair play. Give me just a second. But yeah, I hope everybody's having a lovely morning, wherever you are and whatever it is you're doing. If you're at work, then I hope your Monday goes swiftly. If you're studying, then you probably should be focusing on that. Thank you, Slashy. Thank you very much, Slashy. Thank you. Indeed, I am. And thank you, the werewolf. Thank you, the werewolf. Okay, I've got to get in here. Give me a pillbox, give me a pillbox. Oh, fuck. Fire. Vietnamese dude right there. He's dead, yeah? Oh! Jesus. RPG on the bunker window there. Yep, the enemy are pretty good. The enemy are indeed pretty good. Oh, Simtex. No. If you're targeted by that comment, Swedish, get back to studying. Stop watching this tripe. Right. They're already in, Charlie. Are they in the trench network? That could be a problem. Let me just get rid of the bipod. Oh, no. Whoops. Already had gotten rid of it. Oh, there's one. Look. Someone just took a shot at me. Okay, quick, keep ebbing our way round. Trouble is, I need to find like a set up on a position, cover an angle. Hang on, let me just cover this angle. So this is the east side of. Gotcha. East side of the trench works. The Vietnamese often set up tunnels from where they can
recon
spawn.
Recon is in the air. Charlie's being attacked.
They're on Charlie. They're with us. They outnumber us here.
Give us some bloody artillery.
Push them back. Jerpy just got shot.
We've lost Charlie.
Shit, we lost Charlie? Okay, the Vietnamese outnumber us here massively. We can take it back. I need to keep my head down and just let my squad spawn on me. Oh, I heard Vietnamese. Sappers close to me. Come on. Just let my squad... Just need to let my squad spawn. Three men can spawn on me. Thank you, Sea Boar Bear and Lunacy. Sorry, Sea Boar Boo.
We're taking Charlie.
We're taking it. Fuck, 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 fuck. Spawning back a bit. Again, I'm just the spawn point.
We're taking Charlie.
I've just got to put the guys ahead of me. Shit, they're bandaging. Right, we got it back. Charlie's ours. Okay. I reckon they've got a tunnel over there, you see. Oh, no. Oh, dude! Bugger! He fired the RPG right there. The back blast killed me. Come on. Christ.
Being attacked.
There we go. There goes the squad leader. So the back blast from the RPG killed me. Death count 7. Oh, it's going to be way worse than that. But now we lost Charlie. Well done, that
we've
dude. Well done. Right. Shit. We're Oh, Jesus, didn't see him. Okay, just need to dig in as best we can. The engagement ranges are quite small. I'm going to switch back to just a rifleman. Can you not do a death count? You bastards. Okay. Why is it always raining?
Bravo's it's being Vietnam. Attacked.
They have wet seasons. Oh, gotta keep my head down. Ooh. Oh no, we're gonna lose it. We're gonna lose it. We're gonna get in.
Bravo.
Too late, we've lost it. Fall back. Okay, we've lost more territory. Grenade, grenade, grenade. Start falling back. Whoop. Okay, we need to defend the actual convoy point itself as best we can. So there's a, I think it's a, yeah, it's an ambush convoy, a whole bunch of burning APCs. This is a good position actually to hold. Damn it, the commander's giving orders. He thinks he's a commander. Commander's role is not to give instructions, just provide support.
Oh crap! He's pinned. Blow him away.
I didn't kill him. He's crouched down. Got him. Oh, that was silly fluffy sheep. Hey, man. No doubt he's listening. God damn Viet Cong. Gotcha. Reloading. Yeah, we just need to hold this flank as best we can. Got him. Damn, they must have dug a tunnel. No, that's a, sorry, did that mean tunnel? Whoop. I'm gonna move up and get a nade over there. Hand grenade.
Recon is in the air.
Shit. Don't think the grenade got anybody. Careful, careful. Fuck. Put my head down. Let the squad spawn. Three men spawning on me. Grenade, grenade in the trench. Oh god, I'm stuck in the terrain. Oh, stupid bug. It's not a person. Look like a person. Fuck. I'm getting suppressed, I'm getting suppressed. God damn it. Thank you, Wickery. Thank you very much, Wickery. Thank you. Thank you kindly, man. We're doing well, we're holding this flank. Obviously haven't yet pushed D. Whoop. Killed him. Do I have another nade? No.
I support him now.
Should have grabbed the one that was in front of me. Yikes. Okay, we win in 9 minutes. 9 minutes if we can hold. Any more plans for Rimworld? Yeah, Bogdan. I don't really do plans though. I just play whatever. Yeah, I'm sure I'll play Rimworld when I fancy it. No. Shit. Shit. Oh, they're pushing us. Ah, bugger. AK at 20 meters. Shot through the heart. Well, crap. Well, we're doing, yeah, we're holding. We are holding. Although we're hemorrhaging tickets, actually. They've got a huge ticket lead on us.
Delta's being attacked.
Ah. Yeah, there's no way we can recover from that ticket loss. Be it through territory or kills. Why does the kill feed show
Delta's
the kills
being attacked.
On a delay? so that you can't just use it to meta. You can't just fire into the trees to determine if you've killed somebody. Fuck. Get in, Delta. Thank you, Ayakov. Thank you very much, Ayakov. Thank you. I didn't think I killed him. I hit him, but I didn't kill him. I would have got him. Double check. Oh, wow. Shot in the head by a sniper at 52 meters. Sniper, 52 meters. Blimey. Hi there, Vogel. Hope you're well, Vogel. You're studying? Get back to studying.
Hurry. Get in the fight, soldier.
Nah, I don't really care about that sort of thing, Hexfield. A death counter just seems a bit gimmicky and silly. Cool. We're mostly in the point. It's just that we are dying too often. The enemy have got way more. They got a huge ticket lead on us. Move here. Oh, need to be careful. There are allies in front of me. Thank you, Cade. Thank you very much, Cade. Motherfucker.
Screw you.
Couple of Viet Cong right in front of me. Is that one of them? No. So far, so good. Well, yeah, I'm good. I'm good indeed. Not really much is happening right now. Just editing away on the latest video. Just work, then play, then work, then play. Loads of cleaning to do. I was cleaning the bathroom because I need to do it as part of my tenancy thing. So I was scrubbing all the tiles and... So the bathroom is spotless, so Lulu's not allowed to go anywhere near it. Whoa. So far, so good.
Recon is in the air.
Okay, he's down there. Oh no, I got him. Holy shit. Vietnamese artillery. They're trying to stop us from moving up to support. Oh, wow. Jesus, a rifle at 32 meters. Yes, Rambos, it's part of the tenancy thing.
Delta's being attacked.
Oh, they're in Delta.
Delta's being attacked.
Okay, got to get in there quickly. Get rid of the Vietnamese. Oh, I think we're losing that flank as well. Okay, first we fight them off on the point, then we secure the flanks.
Fire support inbound. Take cover.
They're probably down there. One nade.
Delta's being attacked.
Two nades. Foliage. We lost Delta. Too late. Pull back. Yeah, we're getting hammered here. Alright, back to the manor. Final point. You want to see makeup hauls and what I eat in a week video on my channel. Right. Yes, I could partner with... Is it Zoella? Who's the makeup YouTuber in Brighton? Yeah! I could like try on lipstick and, but knowing me, I'd put it on like war paint. Oh, something. Yeah, I got him. Hey, silly fluffy sheep. I shot him in the spine.
Keep blowing him away,
I see. Sheep keeps trying to place the tunnel when I shoot him. I'm going to move this way. We've got too many guys on this one position. Whoa. Oh, Jesus Christ. Bloody hell. Okay. So the final point is just Echo. It's just this manor house on the at this plantation. And it's pretty easy to attack. Just got to do the best we can. Got him. It's that guy that killed me. Just gonna wait here for a second, see if I can catch them as they try to outflank our position. Or get shot at 41 meters by a sniper. Well, shit. I'm costing the team lots of tickets this morning. Stop camping. We're defending! How can we be camping if we're defending? Shut up, Chinny. Chinny says Christ your shit today. I'm amazing at Rising Storm. Christ.
Last stand. Don't
surrender. They're in the objective. Oh, Christ. Gotta get in there. Well, we're getting... Oh! Oh, I'm bleeding. It's over. Well, crap.
We've lost. Fall back.
Crap. Right, so that's round one. Now it's our turn. We play as the Vietnamese and we have to attack. So we need to do better than that.
Swapping sides.
Right. I'm going to go with a scout for the sake of the smokes. Going to take a shotgun. And I'm going to probably just join Alpha. Thank you, Dead Ninja. Thank you very much, Dead Ninja. Thank you. All right. You're born hard British, but you miss England. Ah, okay. Not much here, Turbo. Just a lot of chalk and Tories. Thank you, Katashi. Thank you very much. Thank you. No, I won't make Lulu a YouTube channel. Seems rather dumb. Oh, I missed the spawn. Hi there, SWAT Knight. Zed if SWAT Knight is in the chat, everybody. Feel free to say hi. I did miss the spawn. Let me spawn. There we go. Okay, so we have a slight ticket advantage because we are the attackers. So just try and get... A foothold is going to be a bit difficult. Wow. Thank you, Tate Mars and Little Wolfie. Thank you very much. Smoke out. First lot of smoke. Thank you very much, Luke, for the Chevy. Thank you for the compliments. Just need to sneak my way up as best I can. Get the next smoke nade. Doesn't really matter if I die, so long as the smoke cover lets my allies advance. We need more smoke. A single scout won't cut it. Yeah, they're just MGing the fuck out of our position. One shot will finish me off in a moment. Shit. grenades just tinkled near me. Just gonna jump in quickly. Oh god. So there's a one just over my head here. Sadly, I'm not a spawn point. Thank you, Luke the Sheppy. Thank you kindly, Luke. Thank you, Jesus. Hang on. Ah, oh, damn it. Every time I stick my head up, I just get suppressed. Oh, God. No, I can't see. Jesus. Stop suppressing me! It's because I'm in the middle of the field of fire for everybody. That's the trouble. Ah, damn, two Aussies in that trench over there. Just need to keep moving up. Barrage incoming. That'll do. Incoming artillery barrage, which will cut them off a little bit and let us advance. Right, advance now as best we can. Let's go. That'll screw... Oh, wow. Gun down with a pistol. Yeah, so the artillery will also screw up their aim. We do have a tunnel. It's over here. It's hard, though. They're playing well. Whoa. Yeah, they're pushing our tunnel. Thank you, Shade Ox. Thank you very much, Shade. Thank you kindly. Grenade just flew right past my head. Another one there. Oh dear, first one got me. Bucka, 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 bucka. Damn it. Ah, it's tricky. Hunting shotgun. Oh, there are rifled slugs. I'll give those a go. I wasn't aware. Yeah, to be fair though, the enemy are just better than us. They're playing very well. Well, it's not the shotgun that I want, it's the smokes. I need to deploy the smokes to let my team give them a fighting chance at getting towards the objective. I'd take a rifle if I could, but someone's got to use the smokes. Oh, damn. Just sprayed me down. Just as much smoke as we can deploy. ZF Quebec is in the chat, everyone. Feel free to say hi. Hi there, Quebec. How you doing, sir? You okay? Oh, fuck. A sniper at 97 meters. God damn it. That was a good shot. Must have been from all the way over there. Yeah, the other team are just better. No doubt. Quebec just woke up. He's all good. Good to hear it, man. Do you have work today? Are you off to work? Well, I guess not, based on the time. Unless you work a late shift. Thank you, Crying Scum. Thank you very much, Crying. Thank you. Hang on. Fuck. Sniper shot just went past me. Quebec says, if you call sitting in my pants work, which I do, he says. Right. There's smoke. Bomb, 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 bomb. Oh, dear. Oh, a grenade launcher. Jesus. Someone fired a grenade launcher at me. It's tough. They're holding well. pretty soon the commander will, as in the high commander, will call a retreat and the game and the round will end. We failed to make any progress. It won't be a grind. Up, wait for that smoke. There we go, moving up. Whoa. Fuck me, grenade launcher just. He's over there, I hear him. Oh, damn it. He's very good. Yeah, he's great with that, holy shit. Alright, I'm bored with the fucking smokes and. Yeah, let's get an actual gun. We took it anyway. We took A. Very good. So now it's B and C. So for those unfamiliar, it's effectively the conquest point system of Battlefield. You move up conquest point to conquest point, and you secure them by having more of your team than the enemy in that conquest area. It's interesting because effectively, and this is due to, Battlefield did it, obviously, it incorporates the map itself as an important aspect of the battle. Instead of something on the map, such as soldiers to kill or a flag to capture, it becomes about the actual territory itself. Which sounds simple, it sounds obvious now, but it really wasn't about 15 years ago or so. 2001, back when Battlefield 1942 was first released. Which means that by controlling the map design and determining the directions that people could attack from, the strengths and weaknesses of individual pieces of terrain, you could have lots and lots of replayability instead of just the mechanics of how people fight in your game for a deathmatch. Something like Tribes, for example, is a classic example of what existed before in the sort of deathmatch form, something like Quake or Tribes, in which the battles really went the same way most of the time because the map didn't really have such a huge influence on how the battle went. It was all about individual players and their weapons. With Battlefield 1942, it became about how you choose to sculpt the map. So in this particular instance, C is a trench work network where it's got a system of trenches allowing for easy defense, a pillbox right there, but we need to get a toehold on it from somewhere. We need to get into the trench network and then we can start moving down it. Until then, they can just hold us at arm's reach. This one over here, dense forest area with lots of places to sneak up on it. It's an important game mechanic, having your map be the most, the most important element. Are there guns with scopes? The snipers, yes. I would say that Battlefield Bad Company 2 was probably the series peak. Liquus. Battlefield 3 had already started some very bad habits inherited from 2142, such as the overbearing gamification system, which prioritized individual soldier sort of performance as opposed to you are a nameless cog in a bigger machine that's more important than you. It also featured the battle log, which is just a horrible system. Again, emphasizing the importance of these stats when they don't actually matter. You're not supposed to be ranked 50, whatever, Colonel, Sergeant, Mustard. You're supposed to be an anonymous, nameless Vietnamese grunt in the Vietnam War. But this was part of DICE's and EA's strategy to compete with Call of Duty. They were taking a lot of design cues from Call of Duty at the time. And from a business perspective, that makes a lot of sense. But from a game design perspective, it doesn't, because, well, Call of Duty is a very different type of game with very, very different design considerations, where it is about personal valor and individual soldiers engaging each other on a very small level. This one, though, is about the battlefield. The individual soldier is nothing. Less than nothing. Fuck. There's an Aussie inside. Hang on. Fucking me. Got his limbs blown off. I killed him. That was him. So we're inside the trench network. Okay, hang on. Thank you, Drake. Thank you very much, Drake. Thank you. Exactly, Silver Lane. Yeah, yeah. But, oh, wow. And the trouble is, a lot of that has to do with the fact that the people making the overarching design decisions when it comes to these big franchises, particularly in EA's case, have no actual experience in that field. It turns out that the higher-ups of EA didn't actually get to the top of the EA Corporation through game development. Apparently, or at least a few years ago, according to the YouTuber Mr. B-Tongue, the head of EA came from a bakery corporation. So it's not really surprising that they don't know what they're doing. It's not their fault, really. Shit. So, of course, they saw Call of Duty and they thought that they would be their obvious competitor.
We are taking Bravo!
And they started incorporating lots of Call of Duty-esque elements, predominantly the single player, a cinematic single player. The overwhelming use of gamification, stats, achievements, that sort of thing. But it doesn't fit Battlefield as a franchise. If you actually sat someone down who'd played both franchises, they would quickly tell you that they are very different. Thank you, Tripper. Thank you very much, Tripper. Not now, though, of course. Now the equation's changed. After Battlefield Bad Company 2, the equation changed dramatically. And now modern Battlefield is not old Battlefield. And not throwing shade at people that like the new one, fair play. But this, what I'm playing now, is old Battlefield. Can you notice? Look, everyone's anonymous. Your rank doesn't matter. Your unlocks don't matter. It's grueling. It's brutal. It's intentionally unfair. There's no big cinematic. Fuck. Hang on. It's just showing the reality of a battlefield. It's a fucking war zone. Thank you, Antaru. Thank you very much. You know, there's no people parachuting through the air or riding jet skis with C4 on them, or doing a myriad of other Tom Cruise-esque bullshit moves. It's just 32 guys in the mud. Oh! Fighting 32 guys in the trenches. Thank you, Craven. Thank you very much, Craven. Thank you. Thank you for doing that. Yeah, as you can see, we're losing quite badly. There goes the tunnel. Although the tickets are not too bad. Twelve deaths isn't bad, to be honest. I mean, so I've consumed 12 tickets for the team. And I've, killed 23, but that's both games together. That's not too bad at all. That's cool. What's the server, Weki? It's Tripwire Official AMS number 23. Feel free to join in. There might be a bit of a queue now, though. You played 1942 for countless hours. Yeah, same. Oh, you did official clan battle for Lord Abrasive. I didn't do that, I'm afraid. But, yeah, it's awesome. Kill that Aussie. He's on my side. He's already dead. Quickly get to the pillbox. Oh, damn. Thank you, Krieger. Thank you very much, Krieger. Thank you. Of course, this game isn't perfect by any stretch. The lack of vehicles generally causes problems because it's one less... It's fewer elements to play scissors, papers, rock with. Rock, paper, scissors, however you Americans say it. There's fewer things to break up the stalemate.
Scout, reporting.
Thank you, Trolley. Thank you very much, Trolley. Thank you. Shit, I'm gonna get shot to shit here. Getting suppressed. Good morning, Calf. Calf's in the chat, everyone. ZF Calf is in the chat.
Barrage inbound. Take cover.
Barrage where? On B. Yeah, the Aussies are really holding their ground, aren't they? Smoke. Watch that, watch that, watch that.
Capture enemy soon, okay. Or we lose.
5 minutes until the high command calls off the operation. We're losing too many sappers. Wow. Did I fail to reload again? Up. I'm moving up. It's an allied machine gun. Let's get to the trenches. Okay, we're in. Slow and steady. Slow and steady. Clearing them out. Ah, bugger, pistol in the back. Shit. Yeah, there's another GI behind me. Didn't hear him. Thank you kindly, Morglay. But can you see what I mean? Sorry, is what I was saying making sense about the map being the most important element of this type of game mode? Because you have so much control over how the game flows from conquest point to conquest point. You've married the objective with the map design in such a way that you just can't do if the objective is, say, a flag or kills. Because then it's not concentrated on any particular point. It's sort of smeared about. I mean, you could argue that where you put the flag is important, but consider that many maps are just two mirror images. Two mirror capture the flag maps. Are just two, like Team Fortress mirror sides. Did I shoot an ally? Yeah, this is what made Battlefield 1942 so, like, wow, back in 2001. Okay, we're going to lose lockdown in 2 minutes and 40 seconds. Got him. Killed that Aussie. Moving up. One of our destroyed tunnels. Don't really know what I'm doing. I'm just kind of running into the forest. Come on, we've got to take something.
Scout, report in.
Shot that Aussie in the side of the head. Someone's got a YouTube. Oh, bugger. Sniper at 30 meters. Well, shit.
We are taking Charlie.
Yeah, Axis, I think 1080 is a bit just too much of a hassle. Unless I can get the capture card going. Yeah, getting it working in 1080 is just too much of a hassle. What are those blue and orange bars, Hexfield? So those are the tickets.
We have a ticket,
so,
Charlie.
So each individual ticket represents a soldier spawning. So I just consumed a ticket there by spawning. So we, the Vietnamese, have 136 soldiers remaining, and the US have 146. Now, if not enough progress is being made, high command of either side will decide to call off the operation with that timer that you just saw to preserve the lives of the remaining reserves, effectively. So tickets also add a fairly interesting element because it stops being about your kill to death ratio at that point, because you just have so many lives. You have, of course, you know, you can't just throw away your life willy nilly, but you have so many tickets to consume that your kill to death ratio shouldn't be on your mind. For this reason, look, there's not even a death ratio shown. There's not even a death stat on the scoreboard. See? Because it's trying to sort of show you, in a battlefield game, your death doesn't matter. If anything, dying a lot is a hallmark of this particular game type. You are a cog in a machine. You are expendable in a way. So you constantly dying just reinforces the main message of the game. Thank you, Hatsuyuki and Mogzi Frog. Thank you kindly. Thank you. Okay, we done it. We took both objectives. Let's keep moving. Oh, Ozzy with an MG. With an SMG. Was that him? Oh, fuck. Just shot a friend. Shot, I love boobies. Oh, bugger. Damn it. That guy with the tube just killed me and another guy. Like Dark Souls, if you're not dying, you're probably not doing well. I don't know. So many games say like they're the Dark Souls of this, they're the Dark Souls of that. Nah. This is Battlefield 1942.
Rajin Bout.
Battlefield 1942 started this trend, and so many games follow in its wake. So many. So you've got obviously the whole Battlefield franchise, obviously. Squad, Rising Storm, Planet Side. What is it? What's it called? The Postscriptum. Ticket-based, large world conquest-pointed shooters with classes. They're all following Battlefield 1942. With tweaks, of course. They're not all clones. But the formula is there. Which is why I got yelled at quite a lot when I started critiquing Squad. Because Squad feels like it's trying to sort of mash together this type of game mode and a milsim, like armor, but that doesn't really work, because on one hand you've got, you are an expendable cog in a machine, and on the other hand you've got a slow, intentionally slow milsim. So one is, the more death you have in it the better, and the other one is, let's add loads of wait times, wait for a medic, wait for a spawn point, wait for an ammo dump. Wait for your next set of orders. There's just so much waiting when this type of game mode is about as many deaths as quickly as possible. Make it feel like a battle. So those two things didn't work, in my opinion. And I was quite critical at the time when I played Squad, that people really need to play armor to really get a milsim taste. Not squish Battlefield and armor together and expect... Fuck, hang on.
Scout, report in.
Anyway, but that's just my opinion. No, actually, fuck it. It's a bit of a cop-out thing to say. I'm saying that's what it is.
Are you shit-talking Squad again?
I am shit-talking Squad. How you doing, man? You alright?
I'm fine. Well, I'm certainly not getting on the server. Bloody hell.
Is there a big queue? Sorry.
I was sitting in the queue now for 13 minutes.
Oh, really? There was no one around. I would have told you, but there was no one around this morning.
Yeah.
How's things with you?
We are taking Delta.
Now, so.
Cool. How was your weekend?
Weekend was fun, as always. Horror on the Sunday. I finished Outlast. I'm still alive.
Thank you, Unauthorized. Thank you. Oh, yeah?
Yay.
The first one?
Yeah. Yeah, the first one. And now I said I'm going to play the Whistleblower DLC as well, whatever. I might as well just die.
Right. Okay. Quebec's in the chat. Do you want to sit and hang out with us, Quebec? Okay.
Yeah.
Well, hang on. The game's almost over. You might get in a minute.
Oh, let's Oh, I mean, I'm still in the queue. Let's see. Yeah, no, I made the mistake as well to promise people that I would try VR horror at one point.
Okay.
Big mistake, big mistake. I'm not good with horror games.
Yeah. Well, if you're getting immersed, then that's a good thing.
Oh yeah, that's a great thing.
Yeah.
It's only my poor heart.
Yeah, yeah. Hang on,
capture
can we take
another day soon, or we lose.
Guten Tag.
We are taking Delta.
Hello.
Hey, man. How you doing?
Jesus. Stuff. Oh my God, I'm in the server.
You're in the server?
Yeah.
Are you queuing SWAT Knight?
I am queuing indeed.
Try re-queuing. Might have bugged out.
We have taken Delta.
I've been in the queue for about 4 minutes, SWAT.
Capture for me.
Well, the round's over, so people will be dropping out.
You say that.
Yeah, they do.
But at the same time, you also mentioned the name of the server in your stream.
Of course, these are the viewers.
Yeah, exactly. It's funny when you shoot viewers.
Yeah. Know, that's why we do what we do in ZF. We drum up targets.
Exactly.
Like, come play on our DayZ server so we can shoot you.
Play as well.
Yeah. Hang on a minute. Just going to turn you guys up.
No wonder. No wonder the Sozzies are playing so well.
Why?
Why?
CP says there's a can of Fosters in it for whoever wins.
Just going to get another drink. Back in a second.
Oh, man. The Australians have perfected swearing. I don't know what anyone else says. Facker. You facker. Beautiful.
The excessive amount of the word cunt in every sentence as well.
Go on.
Oi.
Hello?
Guten Tag.
Who's that? Is that Calf?
That's Calf. Blue.
What a fucking knobhead, that Calf.
No,
am I right?
Calf. Oh, yeah.
I hear that
Christ.
Baby face from here.
Yeah.
You hear the baby face? Okay.
And he can't drive for shit.
Well...
Okay, to be fair, Calf and I have a very... Okay, that's very... same here.
We were saying that, Cyanide and I were saying this when we were playing Halo. Like, you were the worst driver in ZF, and considering we had ZF, that probably makes you one of the worst drivers in the world.
No, I'm the best. Don't worry. I'm the best in ZF. Yeah?
Uh-huh.
I'm not listening to you.
It's a your driving is appalling.
I disagree.
Right. You guys gonna come play?
Yeah, I'm not
still
right
in the queue.
Cool.
Fall back. We must regroup.
We won.
Lovely.
We have been defeated.
He's not stopping anytime soon.
How you doing, Calf?
The server's now changing maps, so you might be able to tiptoe in.
Ah, awful. Uni is fucking stressful, so
yeah?
I'll deal with that, but yeah. Need some distraction.
Yeah. What are you studying?
IT.
Oh, God.
For, like, consultants and user support. It's awful.
Oh, man. I bet you that's fucking adrenaline impact, that is.
Kev, you're still swallowing the high frequencies, goddammit. What did I tell you about your settings?
What's he doing?
What are we playing? Australians or the... Oh, no, wait. Oh,
we don't know yet.
Oh, whatever. Yeah.
What do you want to do? Do you want to do... Should we do that awful one where you have to, like, helicopter in? Resort.
No, it's
I love that one.
I love it. I love it so much.
It's amazing.
It's so broken, it's ridiculous.
It is slightly unbalanced, but it could work so well, and it's such a great example of asymmetrical warfare and an actual helicopter assault.
It's
I've
badly
ever seen.
Designed.
Yeah, that's a really long way of saying badly designed.
Yeah. Thank you, Toto.
Come
thank
on.
You.
Come on.
Remember back during 1942?
The game prides itself with the idea of, okay, we can make asymmetrical warfare, which can be a bit unfair sometimes, and just an idea like this is not ordinary. It's something new. It's something actual special. I like that.
Pick the Americans.
Yeah, the Americans. Right. Do I go Commander Joe? The Q Mander. Yes,
yeah.
Let's do it.
By all means. Sorry, it reminds me of 1942 Omaha Beach, where the Nazis would dolphin dive off the cliff at the start to throw potato mashes at the boats, which would make Saving Private Ryan a bit weird if they'd shown that.
I've got the best gun in the game, the M3A1 grease gun. Let's get shit done.
Let me in the Americans. I'll make a squad.
Okay. I'll be in about 10 minutes.
All right. Will you?
Oh, I will.
Just got the memo from High Command. Oorah is now mandatory after every kill.
Okay. I've made squad
after every
India.
Single one. Yeah, what?
And I have a Flammenwerfer.
Flammenwerfer. Werfer. It werfs Flammen.
It does.
That's the idea.
Oh, fuck.
I'm going to go offline
on
Steam.
Oh, no. I think I've stopped the stream.
Oh.
No, wait. I'm okay. It's
all right.
It's all right. I hit something on the stream deck. Wrong button. It's fine.
I mean, usually it would have said nothing of value is lost.
Yeah,
okay.
Yeah.
That's fair. Yeah. Okay.
Everyone, I think why do you have an end stream button in the stream deck? Why?
So I can start the stream. It's the same button as the one that starts the stream. And then
oh, my God. He's shilling for Elgato. He's sold out. He's sold out for Elgato.
I did not. You're the one who fucking mentioned the name.
I did, right? But it's great, isn't it?
Yeah, it's not bad.
It's actually pretty great. Yeah, because you can use it for so much more.
Their capture cards are a pile of shit.
Yeah, the driver is something.
And their marketing's atrocious.
Yeah.
And the company generally seems a bit, dodgy.
But the stream deck is pretty nice.
Yeah. When it works.
Oh, it works perfectly fine for me. You can do quite a bit of this with it. Oh boy.
Hang on.
Here comes the Flammenwerfer.
Yeah.
Here comes the Flammen.
Okay, I'm crossing. Ow, ow. No, I'm gonna get shot. ow, my legs, ow! Oh, I'm bleeding. Oh, okay, push up to the police station as best you can.
Okay, got the MG on the roof.
We are taking Alpha.
Another 10 seconds, it's gonna smell of cooked food in a minute.
Why? You dropping napalm on it?
Oh.
Where's napalm?
It's gonna be on the way. 5 seconds. All right. I've got my initial delay.
We're taking Alpha.
Yeah, I'm gonna napalm the back, not the actual site.
I can give you a different squad alpha. Beacon marker if you want.
Hang on. We've already fucking out, we caught them. Took that in record time. That should cancel, hopefully, maybe, possibly.
Kill that little asshole.
Let's see what that does.
Napalm inbound.
Oh, God, no,
take
it's coming
cover.
In. Wave off.
Okay, we've got it.
We are taking Charlie.
We're already taking Charlie. Fucking somebody's got their running shoes on.
I love the smell of napalm in the morning.
They've shot it down, that's fine. Actually, if I check my map here... Okay, no, that doesn't reset the cooldown. No, that's all. They put the air defense screwed up really quickly.
Barbecued VC!
And someone just tried to flank us. Good. Oh, fucker.
Right, what should we hit? Grenade!
Oh, Jesus.
Okay. Oh.
Oh, right in front of us?
Yeah, VC in the tree line. Oh. Motherfucker. Yeah, I really enjoy this. I like Rising Storm.
Just needs vehicles.
Yes, absolutely.
Squad Leader 5's doing a very good job.
Thank you.
Recon is in the air.
Ah. Moving up. Ah, damn. Ran onto a nade. Yeah, we're doing very well, actually. The enemy are crumbling.
We are taking Bravo. We have taken Charlie. AC-47 inbound. Take cover.
No, Morglay. I'm the squad leader he was talking about. Definitely Morglay.
Cancelling that spooky so the guys can attack B.
Alright.
I got artillery coming down north of C, try and cut them off.
Okay. Moving up on B, we're about to secure it.
Party support inbound.
Yeah, artillery north of C, try and saturate them as they push across, thin the herd. Moving up to C.
Watch it, there are mines all over B. Toe poppers, watch your feet.
We have taken Bravo.
Alright, we got it. Now we move to the rubber forest.
The rubber forest.
Rubber trees.
Rubber trees.
Ow.
Wow, that guy was a I was going to say that guy's a terrible shot, but yeah, you got me.
They couldn't hit an elephant at this dis.
Yeah.
Was that really the end, or was that fake?
I don't know. I really don't know.
The general who was shot mid-sentence. It sounds like... Did BuzzFeed exist back in the American Civil War?
Who knows? Oh, they probably did in some form.
Ah, fuck.
No one would be surprised.
General John Sedgwick of the US Civil War says knight.
Nice.
He wasn't shot mid-sentence, but pretty close afterwards. To be fair, most people are probably shot pretty close after a sentence. What are we doing now? Because people tend to be speaking.
That sounds like... Intellect line, aren't you?
Is that your white phosphorus? Or Vietnamese artillery?
Yeah. Pepper in the left side, not for the right side. See what the landscape's like.
Yeah. Gonna follow some smokes into this bunker complex that's moving up. Oh no, the bunker's occupied. Oh. Oh, I'm gonna pass out.
Damn it. Stupid Charlie.
Ah. Nice. The enemy air, I know the enemy air defense grid is now online, which means I can call a spooky in with impunity very shortly.
We are taking echo. Nice.
Oh, god damn it. Rifled in the face. Doing well. We're advancing on both the rocket site and the trenches at D.
We are taking Echo.
Nice.
A request updated markers from people. People know where the enemy are. I've currently got my head down.
I still can't figure out how to tell where you've requested the marker.
No, you can't request. It's just that I'm requesting markers, not anywhere specific. Right, let's saturate just here.
We are taking Echo.
Yeah, I'm going to hit north of the rocket site, cut them off as they approach.
Roger. No, Wolf, if the flamethrower gets
and
hit,
because
you're not
they've wasted
feet,
their air defense network, this spook is going to last the full amount.
We are taking...
I just put down a marker just above D. I don't know if that's useful.
But we'll find out. We'll find out.
AC-47 inbound.
Oh, God.
Take cover.
Oh, God. Oh, my God. That's one of the new landmines in the game. Oh, that's horrifying.
Yeah, welcome to landmines.
We are taking
it's
echo.
Like a buried barrel full of napalm, isn't it? It sprays in all directions. Oh god, I got an RPG.
There we go.
Okay, Derpy's cleared the tunnel. Spawn. There he's up. Oh, ow. Oh, my leg. Ow. Fuck.
We are taking Echo.
We're doing well.
We are taking Delta.
No, I didn't want to use the tunnel, Tortue, because then I can't utilize the flamethrower. I can only utilize the pistol. And I wanted to run over the top into the trenches and start cooking people. But I got killed.
Into a red mist there. No idea where that was from.
Echo.
The spooky means they can't approach.
Yeah. They called it the dragon ship, the Vietnamese, because it spits fire. I don't think they ever shot any of them down, actually. That might be wrong.
Smoke,
We have taken Delta.
Nice.
Well on the way to taking Echo as well.
Moving up.
Give me a second.
We're in, yep, we're fully in the Delta
Recon
trenches.
In
it's
the
ours.
There we go. Deploy all the extra soldiers.
Oh, we're losing the rocket site.
No, I just deployed a load of men on it. Oh no, it's stalemating again. I'm going to hit north of the rocket site with napalm.
Roger. Thank you, Nal Gabraxa and Sir Tickle Dick. Thank you, that's very generous. Thank you, sincerely.
Taking Echo.
Okay.
That is...
Oh, bugger. Shot in the face while trying to put a designation for the artillery.
Right, try and hit him in the face with a napalm. Oh no, did they shoot? They shot it down. Fucking hell, he's got his defense grid up all of the time.
Clearly hacking.
Hmm.
Clearly. Thank you, Scorby. Thank you very much, Scorby.
He just seems to be putting it up, like, whenever.
Delta is being attacked.
Oh, they're digging in now. They're defending.
We're still very far down the map for the amount of tickets we have.
We have taken Echo.
Yeah. You mean up the map?
Very far up the map.
There we go. We're done. Yeah, so Foxtrot now. We did it. Yeah, we should be all right. Going to need quite a bit of smoke, though.
Oh yeah.
Give me five.
Oh man, so fucking Vietnamese guys got RM60 somewhere.
Fire on those bastards.
Any specific place you want the artillery designation?
Nowhere specific. Just where you see concentrations of enemies, if you get there. Just behind Foxtrot is normally quite good if you can't think of anywhere else.
Alright.
So I can hit tunnels and soldiers alike.
Hang on. Burn those Charlies out for me.
Okay, got one just above F. Gonna start moving. Don't get shot. Oh. Thank you, Der Mongo. Thank you very much, Der. Thank you, sincerely. Smoke moving up. God, Vietnamese artillery.
Oh shit!
Oh god, it's on me. Oh, I'm in the middle of it. Ah. Oh.
That was too close
Thank
for comfort.
Thank you, Wu Tata. Thank you very much, Wu Tata. Thank you.
I just ran into a building, and my fucking radio man didn't make it in.
Pigeons.
Yeah.
Okay, moving up. They've got a sniper. Ah! Oh, Jesus, an RPG hit the tree next to me. Doing quite well
Napalm
on these flanks.
Inbound. Take cover.
West, not so much. Oh, nice. Direct hit.
Yep.
Only one? Yep. Oh no, you got loads of them. All right. Push now then.
Now I'm gonna cut them off with artillery.
Nice.
We are taking Fox.
Moving in. Burn VC. Ah, oh, damn it! I stepped on a punji.
redeploy people.
RD support inbound.
Right, cutting them off, take cutting cover. Them off.
Rod.
Tunnel. Yeah, cutting them off as we push in.
Yeah, looking great. Is that their artillery on us?
No, that's me. I've cut them off with my artillery.
Nice.
I'm air bursting their wall so they can't come out.
Oh, god damn it. I seem to be an RPG magnet this game.
We have taken
good shit. Truck. Good shit.
Looking good. Very good. Okay. Last point. We should be able to do this.
Oh, yeah, we got plenty. We got a good ticket lead.
Yeah. Whoop. Sniper. No, no. Rifleman. Enemy fire incoming. Curly spotted us. Fucking RPGs. Stay in cover. Hell's that shooter?
I think I got one. Right above my head. Ah, no, yeah, laying on the ground.
Recon is in the air.
Oh, there's a guy to the very far west, right against the map edge. Trying to pick us off. Fuck. Yeah, he's right against the trees on the very far west. Derpy stole one of the RPGs. Ah, oh, bugger. Fucking snipers. Anyway, speaking to the chat, I hope you're having a lovely morning. Welcome, everyone. Just chilling out this morning with a bit of Rising Storm Vietnam. The server is Tripwire Official Server AMS number 23, and I'm here alongside ZF Quebec, ZF SWAT Knight, and ZF Camp. So you're welcome to come and play with us if you wish. Yeah, we're just hanging out, just chilling, and pretty soon I'm going to get on with editing today in the form of...
Just going to hit the middle of that yard, try and get their tools.
EC-47 inbound.
They're hitting us.
So they are...
I'm hoping their artillery's going to mask the spooky coming in.
Oh, yeah?
Yeah, there we go. It's ripping them up and they didn't even know it was here.
Nice. Oh, no. It's been shot down.
Oh, no. They got it. They got it. They got it. Okay. Awesome.
Oh, dear.
Good try, though. Good try. Yeah. Making some very good progress on that right flank.
Yeah. Yeah. Oh, wow. Yeah, we're all the way up there. Holy shit.
I'm going to move right.
Moving up. Loads of smoke as well. We're almost on the outskirts of the rubber factory. Okay. One final push, that's all that remains. Oh, bugger! God damn it. What is it? Test analyst, Keanu. So, that was some time ago now.
Jesus. Done my radio man did a terrible job there. Fuck me.
Give me five.
The west flank isn't going very well at all. There's a sniper who's being very effective.
Hmm.
Stay back and let people spawn for a minute.
Recon is in the air.
Rubber sounds like metal. Moving up, we've got smoke on the factory itself now. Oh, Jesus Christ. MG's on the upper floor.
Hitting the left side of the top left side of the factory
with napalm. Napalm, all right.
Yeah, I want it to get inside all the cracks and windows.
We got GIs all over the top right. Oh God, are you sure about this?
Yep, I'm sure about this.
Final objective.
I'm sure about it. I'm very sure. I'm sure. I'm certain.
Side. Is that it? They just got shot down. Oh,
yeah, they got shot down. They got shot down.
Oh, no, they didn't.
Was it a good hit? We'll find out.
It was. Well done.
Yeah, yeah, got a handful.
Push in. There we go.
Just dig them out of their hidey, yeah, hidey holes.
Moving in.
Right, commander's on the point. Let's deploy some people. Yeah, they've lost this. Yeah, we got too many people in.
Nice. Squirting jets of napalm. Oh, oh no. I just burnt.
That's it.
Yeah, GG.
The area is secure.
Whoopsie, bashed the mic, sorry. Nice, very nice. Right, round two.
Round two.
Probably my last round because I've got lots of.
Yeah, yeah.
Swapping sides.
I want to try the new mine thing.
You just want to blow people up.
I do.
You?
I do.
Yeah,
can't blame him for that. Can't blame him for that.
Yeah. Foo gas, it's called. It's some sort of big barrel of napalm that you bury. I'm gonna give it a go.
I wonder if that takes a while. I bet that takes a while.
Oh, yeah, good point.
To dig. Where he just ground slams it into the dirt.
Yeah.
Put some leaves
Thank
over
you,
it.
Chernobyl. Thank you very much, Chernobyl. Thank you.
As long as you don't accidentally blow yourself up with it.
Yeah. Get the tunnel down first.
Why am I...
Right, so good luck. So speaking to the chat, now we play as the Vietnamese.
The
and we have to defend. Your tunnel's going down.
The trick is to set up in this building.
This building? What is this building?
This building right here, just outside the police station to avoid napalm, but still close enough to deploy people and them to be able to get into it quickly.
Oh, time to grab the old trusty SKS. Trusty boy. Oh, okay, shit.
Where's Alan going? Hello, Alan's left me.
Oh boy.
Hang on. Fucking hell, getting shelled. Just trying to find places to bury the mines.
I got us, fam.
You alright?
Yeah, fucking. Just had to save my fucking teammate's life there. I saved the radio man. This isn't how this relationship works. You saved me.
Damn. The tunnel is the spawn point, then. So the Americans spawn on their squad leaders, but the Vietnamese have to spawn from their tunnel network.
Right. As keeping with the Chukuchi tradition, you always load the fucking anti-air immediately as soon as the fucking... As soon as the round starts, immediately put air defense on, because they like to fucking shove a good old bottle of napalm up your nose.
The Americans. That's...
Yeah, like literally, normally the first thing they do is put napalm on you, so I am going to switch on the air defense grid and try and catch it.
No, Wolf, the trap stays, so all I need to do is dig it and then not stay there the entire game.
Okay.
Fair enough. Entire defenses are active.
Yeah, we've now got air defense.
Washburn wants to know what you do for a living, Swat Knight.
What I do for a living, I'm a student.
Uh-huh.
So I leech off the society for a living.
You're going to pay the society back later when you get rich and pay taxes.
Apart from that.
With that education that you're getting.
And apart from that, I stream on Twitch, so I'm even worse for this.
Sponge on society! Yeah. God damn it.
Exactly.
Right, so now what I'm doing, right, is that he hasn't called anything in during the air support, so I'm going to use the Ho Chi Minh Trail so that if he does decimate us, it only costs us half tickets to respawn, and we respawn quicker to get back in the point.
If that map is telling the truth, they're doing quite well on the east side.
I'm gonna hit it with some rockets and some artillery.
Oh, fuck.
Jesus.
Jesus, that... Yeah. You okay?
Wow. Was hit by a fucking millimeter grenade. I didn't say no.
Fuck. Christ.
But they're gonna be having a significant emotional event on the east side very shortly.
Right. Yes, Roman. So, Quebec is coordinating the delivery of supplies. As in to reduce our ticket loss. He's also dropping artillery and
I've deployed so many people here. Nice. Welcome to the front line.
Yeah, let's go get him. Novi wants to know if Quebec can command her.
Oh, there you go.
Yeah,
I'm in.
You're in there.
Oh my.
Yeah. It's going to use the Ho Chi Minh Trail.
That's the one.
I don't know what that means.
That's the one.
And then suddenly lots of men appear carrying food.
Oh my, what on earth? Well, I got them with the phosphorus.
Hey, baby, do you want to be my small, impressionable country for a proxy war?
I don't think it works.
No.
I see you've got oil.
Right, okay then.
Scout, report in.
Yeah, we're holding them pretty solidly. I still say you should do audiobooks or something.
Audiobooks.
Yeah. Defenses are active.
Well, I made this joke. This joke made it into the bullshittery, actually. How you've got, you know, your ASMR voice.
Yeah.
And then you scream like a girl immediately afterwards. And I found that quite funny. My ASMR. And then something made you, I don't even know what made you jump, but something did. But whatever it was, you screamed into the microphone.
Yeah, this is basically Quebec in every horror stream ever.
Yeah.
It's dangerous to listen to it, because eventually you're going to get your ears blown off.
Yep. Got it all to look forward to.
I mean, I squeal like a little girl as well. Well, at least I've got a compressor in front of it.
Where are the Americans? Where are they?
They are everywhere.
They're everywhere?
Oh, wait, that's us. we're meant to be everywhere.
Thank you very much, Catnip. Thank you kindly. Thank you. we're holding them pretty well.
I'm trying to stay just off the site so that if they do call any, like, napalming, I can, like, get them off.
You're going to get them off?
I'm going to get them off.
Right.
I think there might be my phrasing problem.
Yeah. No, it's fine.
There we go, my thing's done.
These Western euphemisms are lost on me.
Right. Welcome, cat. Cat? Calf.
Meow.
Right.
I have never played this
enemy
game before.
Enemy is running out of time.
You never played this?
Nope. I bought it like 7 months ago. Never played it.
It's a lot of fun. Basically Battlefield.
You shoot people.
Hmm. Yeah. We're on the Vietnamese. And we've got India squad if you wanted a spot.
Cool.
Scout, report in.
Yeah, we got this in the bag, I think. Thank you, Alempsio. Thank you kindly. That's very generous. Thank you.
They're on the right by the squad tunnels. Yeah, right. They're doing the right side. Oh, I can't shoot that down. 26 seconds.
Much. American spooky.
Ah, oh, crap.
Find some cover.
Oh no, they've cancelled it, did they?
Cancelled it?
No. Okay, it's coming in. 5 seconds till I can put the air defence grid up. I'm going to hit them with my own artillery.
Don't know where it's firing.
It's a bad spooky anyway, apparently. Right, I'm hitting them with my own artillery.
Rush.
They get our heads down, I get their heads down. Oh my god, that killed me. Holy shit. Whoopsie daisy.
There it goes, he got it.
Commander Cubette uses fucking mixed artillery. It's super effective. I turned him into mincemeat. Oh my god, look at the second feed!
Wow, yeah.
What the fuck?
Oh no! Oh god.
That was 21 men.
Wow, Jesus. Is that the most kills you've ever got?
That's in a single barrage, that is fucking insane.
Wow. Holy crap. Is it because they're all just hunkered down? They're not advancing?
Yeah, exactly. Oh, there we go. Right, we've got the Ho Chi Minh Trail, so even if this kills a shitload of us, which it,
shut it
I
down.
Hasten to... Did I shoot it down?
It's down.
Scout, I'm under this commander's bed, mate. I know what he's doing.
Yeah, we got fucking Rommel on our side over here. Yeah. Just in full command of the situation.
Good old Rommel. When a clock goes backwards, it's tock tick, but when Rommel goes backwards, it's tactic.
Right. Ah, fuck. Yeah, it's nearly over. Thank you, Pav Lionheart. Thank you kindly, Pav. Thank you. Might do one more round because this one was
Yeah, sorry. I didn't mean for it to go this smoothly.
Oh, as if it's all on you.
It's all on me. Yeah, it's mine. Did you see this feed?
We're down here kicking ass and taking names. Oh, no, I'm so sorry for making it all about you.
One thing you are not doing is taking names.
Kicking ass, though.
Cool, I'm going to go now.
What's Is that Kev?
I'm in the queue now. I'm in the game now.
Cool. Yeah, we're on Vietnam. Oh, yeah, we're on the Vietnamese right now. Seconds of game end. Oh, bugger.
The commander's got a machine gun.
No, Damakun. We haven't tried that yet, as far as I know.
There we go. It finally landed some artillery. In the right, at the in the turning point in the game, the artillery finds its mark.
Game done.
The invaders have been destroyed.
That was superbly helped.
Who I helped? That was
victory.
All me. Yeah. Exactly.
Those kills, Quebec. Holy shit. Yeah. Well done. Wow, that's
quite a difference. How many do you have, Quebec? 48. I have 41. Goddammit. So close.
Oh wow.
Did you have 41 kills? Yeah. Fucking well done.
Yeah.
Holy shit.
Ah, close.
He's German. He, it doesn't matter.
Right, one more round, and then I'm going to go and masturbate. Ugh. We need a woman in these streams, says Chinese.
We need representation,
uh-huh.
Right?
Well, you know, Kaf can just put on a high-pitched voice.
Yeah, put on a dress.
Why, I am a woman!
Right.
Well, that's not worth
Thank
saving.
You, Twix. Thank you very much, Twix.
Oh,
thank
yeah.
you.
Go to the meat grinder.
What?
Yeah. Hi, City.
Yeah, fancy hoy. Thank
Make
you,
sure
Louis.
You for the right
Thank
one.
You very much,
Not the
Louis.
SU, but the VT, and the TE. Otherwise, it's that weird, like, domination,
yeah.
like,
yeah.
one.
Ah. But yeah, anybody up to anything really interesting this week? Or just moderately interesting? Or
nope.
just anything, really? We are very interesting
nope.
people, aren't we?
Yes, we are. Very busy lives.
Yeah. Yeah, yeah. I need to get to the tip at some point to just get rid
US
of some crap.
US or whoever those guys are?
US.
Yes.
Because we're alternating. Yeah, I need to take some crap to the local tip. That's pretty much it.
Oh, to the what now? Sorry?
Tip. What do the Americans call it?
We go in America.
But what's another word for it?
What?
Recycling center?
Yeah.
Oh, okay.
Rubbish place?
Right.
Chicago?
What? Oh, Chicago.
Never mind.
Right, I missed the joke. I was going for a piss. I totally missed the joke.
Oh, the US is full. Oh, there we go. Never mind. Okay, who's going to make the squad?
Landfill. No, not landfill. It's where you take stuff that you, you know, to be sorted.
What? A waste management plant?
Yeah. Okay. Oh, I'm going to get another Flammenwerfer.
Oh.
And I'm going to join Bravo Squad, because Caff's in it.
Am I? Oh, I am. Okay.
Yep.
I'm very
commander?
Much aware of the situation you are, Cap.
I am Commander Andrew.
Oh, right. We're all good then.
But yeah, we're all good.
Whoa, that's sensitive.
Trying out the controls.
I think he's just had a cold drink.
Thank you, Hulies. Thank you. Yeah. Brain freeze.
We are taking Bravo.
We're on Bravo already. Thank you, Brogetta. Thank you kindly, Brogetta. Thank you.
We are taking Alpha.
Oh, fuck.
Train is driven by Uncle Sam, and there are no brakes on this train today.
Stay in cover, you'll be next.
Right, crossing. Need more smoke.
You know what? I might as well just actually get in, eh? I might as well contribute to this match. We got 10 men in, eh?
Cool.
14 men in, eh? Holy shit, half the team's in, eh?
Oh,
We have taken Alpha.
Well, that's the easy bit.
Cool, we're good. Oh, bugger, shot in the back. Thank you, Fenrir. Thank you very much, Fenrir. Thank you.
Oh, I just carved up my radio.
Boy, oh boy.
How are we getting shot from?
Everywhere.
Don't over-exaggerate.
Over-exaggerating. Never.
Don't believe it. No, it's not. Possible.
Getting shot from the walls.
Oh, the trees. They're talking.
No, as in the city walls.
We are taking Bravo.
Thank you, Skellius. Thank you, kindly Skellius. Thank you. Still working on Bravo.
Ow. Oh, that's not.
Careful, Cam.
Yeah, yeah.
Got my flamethrower.
Just don't set me on fire.
Oh.
I'm so impressed.
Sorry.
With you guys.
What? I can't hear you over the sound of my flamethrower.
Roasted beans. Roasted coffee beans.
That's the one.
Need more ammo.
No, that's. Do I forgive you, Sawyer? That's a question. Do I forgive you?
Codename Kenko.
You can't ask me not to team kill you. That's insanity.
Right.
Thank you, Skellius, and Bob rules.
As soon as the sky's done exploding. I've managed to save all of my fucking air support and shit for Bravo or for Charlie, so.
How much artillery do they have?
Quite a bit. Oh, fuck. Okay, to Charlie then.
Recon.
Thank you, Wingsy. Thank you very much, Wingsy. That's very kind. Thank you. They're moving underneath the river.
Yep. Noticed that one.
Thank you again, Wingsy. Thank you.
I know exactly where I need to call my artillery in, but I can't. You know those cluster of trenches south of C?
Uh-huh.
That trench network desperately needs marking.
Yeah. Agreed. Okay, we're making good progress in the top.
Nice.
Oh yeah, Jesus, the walls are covered in them. That sucks.
Right, okay, I've got a good mark,
Alright.
Right, here we go. Let's go for airburst, because they can't really hide in that area. And they won't hear it coming.
Need to get high ground.
Hello there.
No. No.
Are you guys all in the tunnel, are you?
Take cover.
Not currently.
I think you are. I think there's a lot of people in the tunnel. I hope those guys aren't actually pushing up on the wall. No, they're underground. Got a tunnel.
Huh? Tunnel's dead.
There we go.
Lots of us are actually in, but I don't know if that's the tunnel network or the wall.
Hey.
What?
Hey, careful. Enemies literally 5 meters in front of you.
Okay, how do I go forward?
I don't know left what all, the stand up on this.
Ah.
This is very cozy.
He's right there.
He's in the air.
Yes, he's right behind those sandbags.
Be very quiet.
Yes, good idea. How are you doing?
Good.
Oh, that's a teammate.
That's a teammate.
Wasn't me. Where are you guys? In the tunnel?
No.
All good. All fine.
All fine, yep.
Yeah.
Nothing
out of
control. Okay, we're over the bridge. GI's over the bridge. Can't seem to get in.
Napalm inbound. Take cover.
I'm hitting that south side with napalm.
Alright. Fantastic hit.
And you killed two friendlies.
And almost me.
Still.
Really?
No one else? There's no one else down there?
Apparently not.
All right. Okay, there's literally no one else on that south side. It was literally just crawling a moment ago.
We're taking Charlie.
Okay, well, that explains why we're taking Charlie. Let's go. I really thought that had found its mark then.
Yeah. North and south is looking good. We're advancing into the walls. Just trying to keep that entrance suppressed. VC are crawling out of it. Fuck.
Try and smoke some of the positions.
Oh shit, sniper.
Come on, reload quicker.
We are taking Charlie.
Well, we can do it, we can do it. Why am I deleting the masses?
Recon is in the air.
What do you mean? What? Democles? What? Right. Thank you, Wingsy, again. Thank you sincerely. The MG up on the wall is active. Amazingly.
No, what the hell?
Bloody MG.
I love that then. I'm sitting with my radio man with our back to this trench. We're sitting in the enemy's trench network.
Wow.
And he goes, watch your step. There might be mines nearby, and we got noob-tubed by our own team. Like literally turned into a red mist. Like I swallowed it like the big pill. Blew my head clean off. Right, let's deploy everyone.
How many VC did I just kill?
A lot of them.
Jesus Christ.
Did a bit of a barbecue there.
Yeah, I just chain killed a whole load of them. Bloody hell. I am now the squad leader, apparently. Right, moving up to D and E. I'm gonna start with E.
We are taking
Good
Echo.
Morning, Dylan Dak. Good morning.
What on earth?
Lots of smoke cover on the temple. On E, sorry, moving in.
Come on, man.
We are in. securing E.
Oh! Ow!
I can't see. Whoa, RPGs on E.
Right, I'm hitting the enemy side of E.
Alright.
With some spookies so that they don't push in.
I'll let Caff and Swat Knight spawn.
We have taken Echo.
Yeah, Echo's ours.
I'll cancel this spooky burst on Howard.
Absolute misfit. Thank you, kindly. Take cover. Thank you.
There we go. There we got E.
Yeah, there's loads of GIs over that. I'm cancelling.
Just the weapon, Wolf. You just grab the individual weapons.
Right, I might have baited the enemy's air defense with that. I'll put a spooky. I'll put a recon plane.
Oh, in the bushes behind.
Doing well. Thank you, Dark Fox. Thank you kindly, Dark Fox. Thank you.
Recon is in the air.
Haha! Perfect.
Nice shot.
Right, so what's just happened is, right, if your spooky gets shot down, it goes on an 8-minute cooldown, right? But okay. If you cancel it, it goes on a 2-minute cooldown. I just called it in and it did a fly overhead, but cancelled it, and the enemy put his air defense network up, which means rather than going to 8 minutes, it's now a 2-minute cooldown, which means I can call that in before his air defense comes up.
Sweet.
Set on fire by the artillery.
Yeah. Okay. Incendiaries. White phosphorus is nasty.
Dicky.
Which guy is the commander, Quebec? Yeah, he probably is.
That's the fourth barrage.
I'll see if I can turn him down a bit.
Big guy.
Moving up. Trickling towards D. Oh, I see a bit of he's in the house. Motherfuckers.
Fuck.
Thank you, Norwegian. That's extremely kind. Thank you for doing that, Norwegian. Thank you.
Classic.
Delta.
Okay, we're working on Delta. Thank you again, Norwegian. Very generous of you. Thank you. Shit. Indeed, Norwegian is either extremely kind or he's laundering money.
Napalm
either way,
inbound.
Thank you. Thank you very much.
I'm sitting with my back to the wall. I've got a radio man on my left and a radio man on my right. And it's literally just like, I just like keep whispering between them.
You got your
like
posse.
What we should do. Yeah.
What do? They protect you as you moved around? As you move around the place?
Yeah, basically. Hmm. That should take some of the pressure off.
We've almost got it.
We are taking Delta.
Whoa.
Uncle Sam!
We have taken Delta.
Nice, yes. We did it. Now all they have left is the temple. Where we shall secure it and then build a McDonald's.
That's the one.
Nice.
That's why we're here in Vietnam.
That's the one.
Yeah.
They're gonna feel the southern hospitality here in Vietnam.
Exactly.
Deploy everyone.
Fight, soldier.
Actually, this is part of the Tet Offensive, isn't it? Hoi City?
I'm not entirely...
The Vietnamese took it over
Question for Digby, that.
I'm pretty sure they took it over as part of the Tet Offensive. And so we're trying to resecure it. Oh, yes, of course, because there was the massacre. There was the... Yeah, they massacred a whole load of civilians here. Fucking hell.
I think the flamethrower just killed himself. Okay.
Right, pushing into the temple. Shit. Crispy.
Frosty.
We got one guy on the back. Can you see that? One guy in the back just chopping up tunnels. He's like got all the way around the side.
Oh yeah? Okay.
Just getting them to keep their heads down. As I get shot.
Doing pretty well. Oh, fuck. I don't like sniper rifles. Well, it's not that I don't like them, Pender. It's just that they are the first to go. Those sniper rifle slots are the first to go, and there's like two of them per team. So it's very rare to get a sniper rifle. Up. Nice.
But that's given us just the area denial. It's given us time to get to the Foxtrot point.
Alright.
It's still there, Jesus.
Just
this head with this machine.
Fuck. Ran right into an MG field of fire. North side's not looking good for us.
No, south side's got a good... got its foot in the mud. Give them something to think about.
Thank you, Sergeant Gustafer. Thank you kindly.
I thought temples were supposed to be peaceful.
Final objective.
Is it corn with an H?
Yeah.
Yeah. A temple to corn wouldn't be peaceful. It'd just be a fucking bloodbath.
Artie support inbound. Take cover.
There you go. Let's give them something to think about back there.
Well, I doubt the Vietnamese are worshipping corn.
I bet they might have been.
Oh, it's a good crop.
Sorry?
It's a good crop. Need some more things.
Hang on.
Just sitting here, thinning the herd.
Got it. Victory is almost ours.
Recon is in the air.
What the hell?
Just trying to stay alive so you can spawn on me.
Victor Charlie, engaging our position.
We've got it. Oh, fuck.
Got it.
Hey!
The enemy has been destroyed.
Victory!
Lovely.
Fantastic. Right, I'm going to bounce now because I've got loads to do.
Yep, no worries, mate.
Yeah, cheers for the game. Much appreciated.
Thank you.
And see you later. Monday, isn't it?
Swapping sides.
I'm sure I'll be around this evening if you want to do something.
Yeah, sure.
Don't know what. Right.
Sounds like a plan.
Poke me if you want to play stuff.
Yeah, no worries.
Right, take care. Have a good one. See you soon.
See you later.
Bye.
Right, okay then. Hang on. So thank you for watching, everybody. Speaking to the chat, I can see it now. So, that was a bit of Rising Storm 2 Vietnam. If you were in the game, thank you kindly for joining me this morning. And if you weren't, well, thank you for watching. So before I go, I'm currently working on the latest bullshittery, which is this game, in fact, Rising Storm Vietnam, which is why I'm in the mood for it, because I keep editing footage. It's the seventh week of work. I'm so sorry it's taken so long. It's nearly done. So I've received some art assets from an artist I've commissioned, and they arrived on Sunday. So I'm going to start sort of clipping those into the footage to see how they work. And hopefully that's the last major bit that's remaining. So just get these assets done. And then after that, it's just quality assurance. It's just going through and fixing things that are broken, or perhaps redoing things I don't like, and just working towards. Oh yes, and sorry, there's about 60 seconds of footage that is unedited, but I was just leaving it blank because I wanted to put in some stuff later. So yeah, I'm just gonna go and work away as best I can, and I will try and have it done by this week. Thank you, Farback. Thank you very much, Farback. Thank you. Right, so take care. Have a lovely afternoon. And what's the dog doing? Oh, she's got the window open, so I can't show her. But yeah, so yeah, have a lovely afternoon, whatever it is you're doing, wherever you are in the world. And yeah, so see you soon. Right, let me have a look at the words. Look at the clan. What are they streaming? So the ZF clan link below the stream. So SWAT Knight is on. He's playing. Okay, so SWAT Knight is going to keep playing. So the guy I was just playing with, I will hand you over to him. Thank you, Izadi. Thank you very much, Izadi. Okay, so thank you again. Take care and have a lovely, lovely afternoon.
The answer is no. Hello, everyone.